Hallo und herzlich willkommen hier zu Firewatch. Dann starten wir mal. Boulder, Colorado, 1975.
You see, Julia.
Hallo? Bose? Achso. Bist du betrunken? Nee, du bist schön. Rucksack. Können wir hier noch was machen? Rucksack hinten reingeschmissen. Oh. Ja, das Leben ist schön. Julia hätte gern einen Hund. Nein, wir adoptieren ihn und nennen ihn Mayhem. Ich nehme lieber das. Du sagst genau das Richtige. Okay, so. Bam. Rucksack. Haben wir schon genommen. Okay, oder verloren. Da haben wir dann unsere Notes. Haben wir noch Kompass. Ich glaube, wir sind da oben. Oder? No fireworks! Okay, dann gucken wir einfach mal hier rein. Ist das schön. Two Fox, 8 Mile still. Fire Lookout, okay. Alles noch so ein bisschen Tutorial. Okay, rumlaufen können wir hier nicht. Aber wo? Genau, machst du wieder zu. Ja. Stecken wir sie da rein oder machen wir es selber? Wir machen es selber. Hallo Hirsch. Loading. Das wollte ich nicht. Radio. Kein Strom. Sonst noch irgendwas? Nee.
Generator. Ja.
Jetzt haben wir Strom.
Hello, Two Forks Tower.
Hello? Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
P People take this job to get away from something. So what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
Okay, you're probably out here because nobody back home can stand you. Which, after this brief introduction, is not a big shock.
Ouch! I'll chalk that up to you being tired and grumpy.
Well, I'd better get some sleep then.
One sec. Now it's my turn.
Okay, good night. Bye.
Let's see. I don't know anything about you. I say you got fired from your job and have finally decided to write your novel. That's the sort of bullshit reason you'll find a man out in the woods.
Good night.
Welcome to the job. Good morning, Henry. Well, I guess good afternoon. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
Ja, da ist er. Das sind wir, das ist die Julia da.
Hey, sorry, guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep? Whew.
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's what, 6?
45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Are those fucking fireworks?
Westen, sagt sie? Dann?
I need you to confirm. Do you see them?
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set them straight.
Two young women have been reported missing. You're probably the last person to have seen them.
Hey, you kids!
Somebody cut the comms.
What?
I'm out here and the wire is cut clean through.
Wait, you're already there? You're not in your tower?
No, I'm not.